In later news, it's the first day of spring, and one sign of the changing season is the number of birds that are on the move. Of course, that includes Canada geese, which have been popping up across Siouxland on rivers, lakes, and ponds. Local wildlife experts recommend giving the birds some extra space, as they can be extra territorial this time of year. But as long as you're not encroaching on their territory, if you don't bother them, there's a good chance they won't bother you.